Bihar Chief Ministerial Candidate of the Grand Alliance and Opposition RJD Leader Tejasvi Yadav condemned the hurling of onions at Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar in Madhubani during a public meeting on Tuesday. The incident should not have occurred, Yadav said, adding that there are other forms of protest to be used in a democracy. Referring to the second phase of polling in the ongoing Bihar Assembly elections, Yadav noted that people's resolve has shown that Bihar fights the election on issues like unemployment and migration. Bihar recorded a voter turnout of 53.51% in the second phase of the State Assembly elections on Tuesday. Voting in the third phase will take place on November 7th, and the results are scheduled to be declared on November 10th.